This simple search bar may seem safe where you just type something in and it's going to tell you what you queried down here and put it in the URL, but it's home to a huge bug. If I just put in this simple HTML right here and click search, you can see that I can hack the page and get information such as usernames and passwords and any other sensitive information stored on the page. And the reason for that is because in the code, we're actually outputting the query value down here where it says you queried, we're using inner HTML, and this just prints out HTML. So if the user types in HTML, they can put their own HTML on the page, send someone this URL, and then they're going to get their password information. Instead, you want to use something like text content, and now if we refresh our page, you can see it just prints this out without actually running the code, so the site is now safe. This is a super common problem, and I actually have a full video covering cross-site scripting. I'll link in the description of this video.